A large crowd of devout Buddhists, including nuns and monks, gathered at the Hanoi Bay International Airport Wednesday morning to welcome Gyalwang Drukpa, C., head of the Drukpa lineage of Vajrayana Buddhism, and his entourage. They will lead prayers at the great stupa Mandala at Thien in the northern province of Vinh Phuc, northwest of Hanoi, from February 22 to 24. Buddhist nuns hold Khata, a traditional ceremonial scarf in Tibetan Buddhism symbolizing purity and compassion, while waiting for the arrival of Gyalwang Drukpa at the airport. Vajrayana is one of the main Buddhist traditions that developed in India and spread to Tibet and East Asia. A devotee who stood for hours to greet His Holiness. Gyalwang Drukpa steps out of the car that took him from the airport to hotel. He will be in Vietnam until March 13, visiting many places in different regions, from north to south. Gyalwang Drukpa and his Sangha are welcomed at the hotel. The Gyalwang Drukpa's first visit to Vietnam was in 2007. Since then, he has returned to Vietnam many times. Last year, he visited the great stupa Mandala at Thien to attend the unveiling of the Mandala of Bodhisattva Gyalwang. The video is sponsored by cntronic.com.